Here at home, the APD bomb squad got called in to handle a suspicious package near Hutto High School. The school evacuated students from its ninth grade center after finding that package. The bomb squad robot picked up the cylinder-shaped package. Police say there was nothing dangerous inside. It is not clear where that package came from.